more meadows on this side. Open areas are gradually growing up though. There. Morning time is the best time to come and see the animals. There's a lot of deer out. I've seen turkey here. Interesting. That log ended up there. So broke off this one here. Meadow area here. Then we get to another little forest area and then another meadow. That was the 5 mile mark, so 0.7 to go. Who knows what this white post up here is supposed to be. Here's another white post right there. Worse, like I said, karma is not always right. I noticed the same trail that I run in the winter is longer than that trail when I run in the summer, because the leaves, especially twisty turny trails, doesn't catch all the churns, I think. Thank you. is that second little meadow that's kind of growing up. Sprinkling just a little bit. Where that first shortcut meets up, that one that's 3/4 of a mile around, comes back here, goes to the end. Be the 5.5 mile post back there, which should make sense. But then there's another one right up here. Oh, who knows? That'd be a 4 mile marker. Golf course, heavily used. Back again at the Allen Creek multi-purpose trail, and again 5.7 miles. Thanks. Have a great day. See you next time.